intermingled with complexity. Or maybe it's a new reality. A wealthy patriot who really loves his country. Who would you rather see? Donald Trump and the GOP. Or the lying, shameless cock and bull queen. She should be in jail eating prison cuisine.
Government is not happy with me, to put it mildly.